as he heads for his long trip back to Norristown, like back the frontier. Well, it's not the Flying Fives, that's for sure. By the way, 5551 goes down as our first 5500 series on Transvideo. Of course, Route 14 being a dime a dozen up here, we'll see a lot of them. Oh, all we need to do is C60 block up here. Get 106 to KYW block. Well, you know what, when that thing was out running out of Comley and it hit the 14, I would bet you they put it on 60 block. So you get 1060 block out of it. He's already got his
elbow following just behind.
And an elbow right behind him. Bucks County Community College. Nope, we've got the other 130. This guy's coming out to start for something, I think. Because remember that U-Haul came in out of service. I think this guy's
And he's going in.
Going in to start. See what it comes out as. Now I gotta get that one thing. Okay, boys and girls, let's not forget the inbound 130 comes from this way too. So whoever this guy is, he doesn't have a new radio installed yet. Only showing two digits on the block. Ah yes, the first 5500s ever to grace our camera lens. NFC East division leaders at the moment.
Some people get the wrong idea about that ad. It's not. It's the interstate. Look at the home working destination sign.
Go figure. Well, hopefully it's a 14. Hopefully not the Oxford Valley 14.
It's got a window thing up.
No, it doesn't. We'll be here for it anyway.
58.
Oh, shoot. That's right, 58's up here every half hour.
It says Congress.
Or are they every hour? And it's, what's one of yours doing up here? That's right, 60's a Frankfurt bus. Or at least it used to be. This guy's still got an old radio in. Transportation provided by Coach USA, the coach company that ate everything.
Gurgle, flat, crunch, belch.
Yes. Never an Oxford Valley bus around when you want one. 63-64. Well, this guy's got the new radio. He's actually showing a zero in front of his block number, with the one to be understood.
Oh, yeah. You know, they could do that all along.
Okay, now I am not a happy camper.
Yeah.
I have to go back and double check. I'm not sure. I think that was the one that... Never mind.
Yeah, you did have to...
I think, wasn't he the one showing... No, she was a 14. Never mind. I was thinking she came in as F58, and then I was getting ready to say, where's your signs up, you know, but...
If it is, there's two Mickeys in there now.
Neshaminy sign up. Trenton, New Jersey.
We always have the bus to go out of state.
Yeah.
We will be there.
Yes, later on.
Hey, how about this? How about a simple route that goes over Camden?
Oh, God. New Jersey Transit would have a fit.
Yeah.
Why?
What?
The part sticking out. I think there's room for the wheelchair equipment. Just a guess, but... Meanwhile, there's a shark coming up Neshaminy Boulevard. Or at least he will be when he... Valley Mall. Oh, no, it isn't. I thought it was. There's our Oxford Valley Mall.
Yeah. At least there's, you know, there's got to be at least one. Here's the Neshaminy Mall. God bless America. Oxford Valley Mall.
You know, the blocks from 14 and 20 that have gotten so high now, they stretch into the 1100s.
From the mountain to the sun. White with foam.
God bless America.
Yeah, he blessed it all right.
And we'll see that fella on his way out. Well, look at that, a wrong sign. She came in here without one, now he's got an incorrect one. It's true, he does go to Busselton and County Line, but that's just part way down.
Frankfurt Terminal?
My point exactly.
not unless there's a run in the schedule that says a bus can only go from the Neshaminy to County Line and Buckingham. Not unless there's actually a run like that in the schedule.
Then there isn't. Here we have 5580 and 5360, you know.
Guy. Yes, the 5360 has Ann Robinson in the back on the ad.
It's
Pretty crowded too.
How can it be yellow?
Ladies and gentlemen, here it comes. The SEPTA KYW News Radio 1060 Big Blue Bus. If that bus shows up on your route every Tuesday, you can ride for free. Because the ride free Tuesday. 128th in the Neshaminy. Free ride.
We start with the 14.
Oops. KYW 1060. Big blue bus.
I want to jump on that bus and go for a free ride back to Oxford Valley.